Hey guys, Jack here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing more Call of Duty Warzone! Because I love this game, and it's a lot better than Fortnite, and... yes. if you do like the video, remember, hit that like button and comment down below what you want to see me play next. But anyways, let's get on into this gameplay, and, well, we're going to be playing solos today. Which I find... kind of relaxing, but also at the same time irritating. Plug that in. And I actually need to do one thing. Make party invite only. Alrighty, let's get to it. Oh, view battle pass. I got a you get a free weapon. Your next battle pass. Okay, screw your battle pass. Do some solos. I gotta get caught back up. Actually, hold on. Oh, you're not online. I just say I got two people watching on the other. Oh, I do have two people watching. Find some matchups. Come on, I need things to do. El Guerrero. Oh no. Can I edit this real quick while I'm waiting for the round to start?
Use this time to practice. We'll be deploying soon.
Done. So, for those who are watching, how long do you think I'm gonna last for? Because solos are not my strong suit. Especially every time when I get a shotgun, I get yeeted. Or, no, I get a legendary gun, I get yeeted. Like, really bad.
Warm-up is over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe
Copy.
Zone.
All right, where am I gonna drop?
Objective is to eliminate all targets.
I got my Uzi. Well, somebody's already got the helicopter. Dead silence. I do need the gas mask. Give me the gas mask. Give me the gas mask! Here. I got it. Where are these guys? Yo, am I gonna pacifist this? Nope, somebody was in here. Somebody timed out.
I've got gas moving in.
And I have a gas mask. Heard a box.
Enemy UAV overhead.
A gas grenade. Nada. Oh, you got an ammo satchel,
UAV overhead.
So I'm in the center of the circle.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
God, how many times are they gonna keep using their UAVs? Oh! This is gonna be interesting. Now who's tracking me? I want the money.
Got the drop bag inbound.
Oh, yes!
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
That is not what I wanted. I wanted this. Ah, he's out there. Somebody people, and I've got one kill. Uh-oh.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is closing in.
Yeah, gas is closing in, but I'm also being tracked in my person. Get on my level. I actually hit it. I'll just show you. Alright, let's keep going. I don't even know. Tracker rounds?
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
That's odd. Use trace trackers, and then just disappears. Like, what the heck? Puff otter. Actually, I have enough to do something. Cause I actually want to try this. Ah, it's my friend with the tracers. Thank you. Really wish this guy was smarter. Oh yeah, we're gonna lay on the ground and use the shoot at somebody with a sniper.
All it takes is one hit.
Nobody yet, so that means they're probably over here inside the stupor store. Superstore. I mean, not stupid store.
enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Safe zone located.
No! My loadout!
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
You give me a shotgun.
It's time. Breaks. Well done. Stand by for redeployment.
Get on my level. Died at. You know what? Maybe I should not have went up against this. I mean, I got 31st. That's not bad. Get a download a playlist update? Oh, heck yes. Are they bringing back duos? Blood Money Trios. They brought him. Oh, God. Just bring back duos and we won't have a problem. Like, for real, if you bring back duos, we wouldn't have a problem. A two-man team is basically something you could always have, but, like, just bring it back. But I'll be right back. It's time for my short little break. Alrighty, and we are back. Okay. Let's do some more solos. I need to get dragon. I love the dragon thing. Come on, come on, come on, one and all. Welcome to the... I don't know, I'm like really bored right now playing this. It's either I play this, Risk of Rain, or Fortnite. I chose this one over all three. So I at least know what I'm doing. You gave me a bamboo shooter.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Oh, screw you, my dude. Oh, they got me. That's a feature? I didn't know that was a feature. Eh. All right, now where do I get to drop? Oh, the circle's downtown.
Move to the safe zone.
So that means the final area is going to be farmland. What's that button?
Survive, you earn your freedom. win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. It's time. Break some.
I'm not even talking to my chat. That was a little inquisitating for my liking in the gulag. I lost all my gear because I died. Solo HD games, timed out. Oh, this game is too fun. Okay, I did not really see that there, but I do need to get to this buy station when I get enough money. Yeah, I need the loadout. Because this is just going to end up poopy. You know what? Give me that. I'm not even gonna have enough time to find a decent gun. I'm just gonna ride around with a 357 and a shotgun. You're better than nothing. Let's go, my friend. Yes, thank you. Oh, that was too cheap. Oh, I'm with the RPK and the Claymore. I can't believe I just came up and yeeted him. 357 for the win. Yes. I guess when it comes down to it, what really matters is the pistol. Actually, I did get that. Oh, I shot him in the head. On top of that. Holy crap. There's another player right there on a four-wheeler. Four kills, 94 people. I tried.
We'll be back to finish the job.
Ugh. Alright, let's get into another round. Wait, why is it set on don't fill? No, it should be on don't fill. The Renetti? Ooh. I don't have anything for the Renetti. I think I need to start using this one. But I still love my loadout. Tactical insertion. All right, let's get back into another round. Oh, there's a level 16. Oh, I remember those days. Actually, quite funny. Like a week ago.
Time to practice. We'll be deploying soon. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
And that's how you cheat. You get lucky and you take them out of the air and then hope and pray that it goes well for you. Give me a P90.
Training is over. Time to see what you have learned.
Royale. Alrighty. Time to get yeeted. Oh, the guy's timing out.
Primary objective is to eliminate all targets.
Why is there always a shotgun? Hey. Alrighty, let's see what we're looking at here. We should probably go and intervene. Give me Mighty Moe. Give me the Claymore.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Yes, I get it. There's an enemy UAV overhead. I could say I'm downtown. Alrighty, let's see. Nope, that is not what I wanted. If my memory serves me correct. Oh.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Really? This guy just tried to run me over for no apparent reason. Like, that was gonna get you somewhere, dude. What?
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive,
I hate cancerous people. I really do. If you're gonna run somebody over with a truck, don't play. I'm sorry, I know it's part of the game, but don't play. It's stupid. You got people that get in helicopters and fall and cut people in half when they're falling down. It's stupid. Don't do it. I mean, at that point, you're no better than everybody else. I was gonna say somebody, but I didn't.
It's time. Break some. Lost the fight. Return to base. We lost that one. We'll come back stronger next time.
There. No, it doesn't hurt. Tier 15. Tier 16. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Alrighty, let's get into another match.
nearby soon. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real. Battle Royale.
Ooh, pomegranate west, pomegranate east. Excuse me.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I tried. I'm gonna run out of ammo. He can't find me. Now he did. Oh, probably not my best decision. Should have fell and just jumped behind him and whacked him.
This is the Gulag. Survive and you can redeploy. Here we go.
Skyro Mr. Orange. That's a weird name. Who?
More rocks.
Oh, he got yeeted by a grenade. I don't like playing this. I'm playing it like this, it's too high. But I'm gonna give it a shot.
You win this fight,
maybe it should give me a better
line,
edge.
Oh,
an
done.
X16.
It's time. Break some.
Yes! Oh god, I never thought of playing it like this.
You're losing ground.
I'm still inside the circle. How am I losing ground? I only have one kill. And it was from the gulag. What floor am I on? 7. Or somebody was here. I hear him. C4. Not picking that up. There we go. Oh, what?
We lost that one.
I didn't even see him. That's baloney. Let's hope I get better still. That frame rate right there just dropped.
Holding for deployment. Take this time to warm up.
Give me a shotgun? That did not work. Now what'd you give me?
Enemy dropped.
Ah, he took my kill. So you give me an MG34. Okay, where are we dropping?
Advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Hospital. Why are there so many people? Hello, my good sir.
Welcome to the Gulag.
If well, hello
survive,
there.
You earn your freedom.
I am.
You win this fight and you return to the front line.
I'm getting ready to end it, and then do you want to go stream the other thing we were going to do last night? We were going to play Halo Wars, remember? I just lost this run anyway, so yeah. Give me 1 second, and let me end this, and then yeah, because I just placed 147th. I was doing so good today. I got up to like I placed 35th, and then I placed like 45th, and then it went down. It started going downhill, and I was just like, no. No, we already know what's gonna go down. Yeah, I know, that's the point. But oh, that would be hilarious. But all right, give me 1 second. Alrighty, so this is where I'm going to end my stream off today. If you do like it, and if you are new to me on Twitch, remember, hit that follow button. It would really mean a lot to me. I've come, like, I went from 15 to 32 followers. I mean, there's a few people that followed me over the night. DannyLJ91, or JL91, he followed me. Dr. Linguini, he followed me. I mean, the support would mean a lot. I'm trying to get out there. I'm trying to build up a community. Like, it would really mean a lot for me if people would show, like, help. So, if you do like this, I'm always here to uploading videos and streaming. Just come stop in and say hi. But anyways, remember, stay safe, stay awesome, and peace out, gamers.